I'm an actor.
I act.
Thank you.
What is your background?
I'm an actor. I act.
What is the last thing I might have seen you in?
You know, I act on my job all the time.
Can you give me a little performance, some sort of a...
Well, you know, I do all sorts of kind of things, man. Whatever you need me to do, you know, like, I even do Shakespeare shit, you know.
Do some Shakespeare.
To be or not to be, you know. That's a motherfucking question. that is the motherfucking question, you know. And, well, you know, like, in Hamlet, is this scene, you know, where this brother was, Laertes was asking, you know, the king that he wanted to go to Paris and shit. The king asked his daddy, could he go? And his daddy say, he hath my lord wrung from me by laborsome petition.
Was there any more to it, or is that what's pretty much?
Basically, you said just let that motherfucker go, you know.
Okay.
It's like, let him go, you know.
Right.
I was working on this piece because I was sitting there going, I realized that when I was looking at it, that niggas is a beautiful thing, you know?
Write that down.
And, you know, so it came to me, you know. Waste away your life and linger. Sitting at home watching Jerry Springer. Do blackface and a monkey shine. Cut a jig at the same time. Cause niggas is a beautiful thing. Niggas is a beautiful thing. Hit me. Niggas is a beautiful thing. Niggas is a beautiful thing. Then the artists be getting in with that.
I am so digging that. Niggas is a beautiful
thing. I gotta
hear. It'll get into a gospel thing, you know. Stand up if you a nigga. Hey, because you know it's about keeping it real. You know, it's about keeping it real, man.
I'm feeling you.
We are real.